With the death of the Merry Monarch, the crown passed to yet another Stuart, James II. Like Charles, James II had no regard for Parliament. He thought it a nuisance and declared he would rule without it. For the English, it was an all too familiar story. Would England be forever ruled by an endless line of Stuart kings? An unhappy thought. So the Bishop of London and six laymen took it upon themselves to invite, secretly, the ruler of the Netherlands.